Okay, we are going to learn here logarithmic functions, graphing logarithmic functions. First of all, let's learn what is a logarithmic function. Logarithmic function is an inverse of exponential function. For example, if we have y is equal b to power x, then as an inverse function, it's going to be y is equal logarithmic x by base b. So let's understand what does that mean. So if b to power x, let me graph right here.